All right, I'd like to call this meeting to order. This is a special called meeting on the millage rate 2020, and it's 10 o'clock on Monday, August 3rd. I'd like to turn it over to our Mayor Pro Tem, Tim Gould, to lead us in the invocation and Pledge of Allegiance. Everybody, please rise.
Dear Heavenly Father, we ask you for your guidance and blessing over the city of Smyrna, our residents, staff, mayor, and council. In your name we pray. Amen. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Mr. Gould. Item two is formal business. 2020-277, this public hearing for the 2020 millage rate. There's not going to be a vote at this meeting. Ms. Adler-Jones, the background, please.
Thank you, Mayor. Good morning, everyone. Our finance department received tax information from Cobb County on June 26, 2020. The fiscal year 2021 budget was approved by the City Council, and it included a revenue projections based upon a millage rate of 8.99. This is the second of three public hearings, and so I'm going to turn it over to our finance director, Kristen Robinson, to give you more background.
There you go. Sorry. All right. As Tammy said, this is the second of three required meetings. We had our first meeting at a regular scheduled council meeting 2 weeks ago. We have this meeting today, and then tonight's meeting starts at 6:45, and that will be the adoption of the millage rate. This is the same millage rate we've had for the last several years. It has to be advertised as a tax increase because our digest grew this year. If you have any questions?
We have not raised the millage rate since 1991, is that correct? Or thereabouts?
Thereabouts, yes.
Okay.
I don't have the exact
date in front
of me.
Just wanted to make that clarification to the public.
Yeah.
Any questions or comments? No? Okay. This is a public hearing. I don't see members of the public here, but if there is anybody who'd like to make public comment, they are invited up now. All right, seeing none, we will close this public hearing, and I guess if there's no other business, this meeting is adjourned. Thank you.